There is a hypokagenic lesion with irregular borders in the central part of the lobe. The vascularization is not specific. The extralesional part of the thyroid is minimally hypokagenic, corresponding to the underlying thyroiditis. The hyperkagenic granules within the lesion may be microcalcifications or signs of fibrosis.